Harbour Seaplanes with David. This is Mike. We need to Mike. Just got a quick safety brief to play, and then we got our way to
welcome aboard Harbour Air Seaplanes. We need to go over the safety features of this de Havilland Twin Otter before we get on our way. Transport Canada requires all passengers to obey crew instructions as needed. Safety briefing cards are in the seat backs in front of you. Please pull them out and follow along. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes is prohibited on board the aircraft. Cell phones and other portable electronic devices must be off or in airplane mode. Feel free to use your device for taking pictures. All carry-on baggage must be stowed under the seat in front of you. The first aid kit is on the wall opposite the door you entered. The survival kit and emergency locator transmitter is in the rear baggage compartment. There is a fire extinguisher just forward of the door you entered, and another in the front beside the co-pilot's seat. There are six exits in this Twin Otter. The door you entered and the one across the aisle are opened by lifting the cover over the door handle and twist the handle in the direction of the arrow and pushing the door outward. The doors on either side of the cockpit are opened by lifting the handle up and pushing the door outward. The two emergency exits are located at row 2 on the left and right side. To operate, ensure propeller is stopped, remove cover, pull handle, push window out. Headsets must be off for takeoff and landing. Your seatbelt and flotation device must be fastened for the duration of the flight. Fasten your flotation device by connecting the two ends of the plastic buckle together and tighten the strap so it's snug on your waist. To release it, squeeze the buckle tabs together and slide the two ends apart. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat fitting into the metal buckle and snug it around your hips. Ensure the buckle is facing out. To release, pull on the tab. In the unlikely event that you have to exit the aircraft in an emergency, do not release your seatbelt until the aircraft has stopped moving. Find your closest exit and release your seatbelt. Ensure you do not release the buckle of the flotation device. Then move toward the exit. Be sure to inflate the flotation device only once you are outside the aircraft. This is done by swiftly pulling down on the red tab on the waist pack attached to you. There is also an oral inflator if needed. hang on to the flotation device or use the arm straps attached. If you need to separate from the inflated device, you can release it using the breakaway on the tether or the waist pouch buckle. Thank you for flying Harbour Air Seaplanes. It is our pleasure, and we hope you enjoy your flight.
Thanks, everybody. A little over half an hour to Victoria. Enjoy the flight.